And that brings us back to homes and how we find them, how we create historical and political homes, home for art, activism, and the archive and social media spaces, homes as virtual, global, resistant, critical, engaged spaces we can live in, spaces that call for us to refracture and reintegrate into our understanding the terms and ideas perpetuity is showcasing, depth and distraction, isolation and connection, chaos and control, and also the audacity of organizing, of accountability, and of justice.